Go outside after dark this month and you will see a bright star in the night sky. What is it? The North Star? Absolutely not. The North Star, also called Polaris, is actually the 48th brightest star in the sky. The Dog Star? No, that's Sirius, which isn't easily visible at this time of year. In fact, there aren't any really bright stars visible right now. Could it be a planet? Almost certainly. Exactly what you're seeing depends on in what direction you're looking in the night sky, and when. However, if you've noticed an object shining very brightly, it's very likely to be a planet. Here's how to identify exactly what that bright object you keep seeing actually is. You're looking at Jupiter, which the Hubble Space Telescope just snapped in a rainbow filter. The gas giant, shining at a magnitude of -2.4, is high in the southern sky right after dark as seen from the northern hemisphere, and it's unmistakable. It was at its best back during its opposition in July 2020, but it's still a great sight from 4.8 astronomical units, oh, the distance from the Earth to the Sun. If you have a pair of binoculars, then point them at Jupiter to see four of its moons, Callisto, Io, Ganymede and Europa. There will appear as pinpricks of light around Jupiter, but in a line. It's an incredible sight. While you watch them, consider that Jupiter has 79 moons, could it soon be 600? However, almost as incredible is that there's another planet lurking nearby. Look to the left of Jupiter and you'll see the ringed planet Saturn. Though it's 10 times dimmer than Jupiter, this magnitude 1.3 planet is easy to see with the naked eye. Want to see its rings? So get yourself behind any backyard telescope, though prepare to see only a glimpse. After all, Saturn, also at opposition in July 2020, is 9.50 from us. Catch these two gas giants while you can, because they're now on the wane, setting in the west during the early morning. By late December they'll be invisible to us, though not before their great conjunction, which occurs on December 21, 2020. On that date they'll be just 0.5 degrees apart, and appear to shine as one to naked eyes. You're looking at Mars. The red planet is soon to come to opposition on October 13, 2020, a time when Earth moves in between the Sun and a planet. At that time the planet in question is as close as it gets, just 0.40, so bigger, and because it's 100% illuminated from our point of view, it's as bright as it can be in our night sky. Opposition also means, by definition, that it rises at dusk in the east and sets in the west at dawn, or thereabouts. Mars, the second smallest planet in the solar system after Mercury, is now shining at magnitude -2.4, which is exactly the same as giant Jupiter despite its disk being about a quarter of the size, but look at it closely and you'll easily appreciate its red color. To accentuate its redness, try slightly defocusing your binoculars or squint your eyes,